Every drunk driver who killed somebody thought he could handle his liquor. The liquor affects coordination, reflexes, and judgment, and you're no exception. I know you heard all the arguments before about risking arrest, imprisonment, loss of your license. But there's just one thing I want to get across to you. Everyone who drinks and drives risks taking a life. For more about drinking and driving, write the Will Rogers Institute, White Plains, New York.